What's happening, y'all? I'm Sooksy, and today I've just got a little PSA for you guys. As of today's TWAB, we have finally gotten knowledge on the missing fragments that we do not have and aren't able to unlock in Ikora Array yet. The way to get these fragments is a community effort by the entire Destiny 2 gaming community. We have to get 20 million completions in the new containment mode on the Leviathan. Once we reach that threshold, all four of these fragments that we do not have will be unlocked for us. I was wondering the same thing you were. When are these going to be unlocked? And if they were tied to the dungeon, turns out the dungeon releases this Friday and they are not tied to it at all. I can't wait to experiment with these new fragments. I appreciate you guys watching. Thank you. Have a good day.